Oh, see, there we go. I feel it. I'm not doing too bad. Oh shit. I mean, I hit 128 points that round. Oh hell. Oh, I was hitting all my shots, bro. Oh, it's three. What? Nice. Let me get one more one of these in and let me see how I excuse me, how I feel about my swing. That one wasn't too bad. I was a little all over the place, but I mean I missed two out of the however many targets. So kiddo's home. Oh, I hit that one slow. But get in there. Oh, it didn't even roll in. That's horse shit. Give me a second, I'm having an after school talk with my son. He just got home. Give me a second. Let me go piss. I'll be right back, homie. Yo, excuse me. What up, homie?
Hello there, my name is John McCarthy, welcoming you to PGA Tour 2K23. I'm so glad to be able to share this round with you. Keeping it light today, just doing the front nine of this one. Let's go. We'll take those all day. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Okay, he's setting up a second shot here. Here's a look at their hybrid. Here we go, this putt for the bird. Get there. Come on, it's going right by the bird. They're going to go one up for the match if they sink this. Didn't go your way after that first hole. On to the next. Just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. And second shot here on the second hole. We got a green coming here. Okay, on the green safely. Let's see what his second shot looks like. Okay, let's see what happens. This is his third. And 14-foot putt for him. Okay, good luck. 7 feet to go.
You're good, homie.
Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it?
Yeah.
And here we go. He's putting for the par.
Yeah.
And in the hole.
You got papers for me, homie? So no class list? Okay.
Looking good off the tee.
What?
All right, let's let her fly. Okay. Let's go. Great swing.
Ripper.
Around 185 yards out from here.
Thank you.
Maybe a little too strong on this.
Way too far, bro. Hey, just get me in front of the pin, bro. Get me in front of the pin.
Did stick the green nowhere close to the hole, but you know, that's a green.
Don't forget your rollout either.
They've gone with the six iron on this one.
Ooh, get up there. Oh, you're
this
good.
Your third.
Baby. There we go, Homer.
And if they sink this, they're going to go to three up for the match. Here we go. This is his fourth shot.
That was tough. Yeah, and this one's even tougher because of distance. No, it's about right. It's all right. It's only 7 yards.
And a 5-foot putt for him. Right by the hole. And this next putt's for his par.
Your putter's like, fuck you. Petey's been hitting that bottle, man. I got you, homie.
Hold. Let's move to the next. And that hole will be halved.
Yeah, once you get it, you'll get used to that. Like,
here's a look at their 5-iron. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Here is their 4-iron. Bunker bound. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Out of the bunker, beautifully executed.
No, man, you just gotta get your timing down. I always count in my head. 1, 2, swing. Like, I'm weird, dude. I do shit like that. All the motherfucking way, bro. Why have a like I do in golf, swing stick.
Okay, time to send it.
There we go.
Nicely struck. And from the deep stuff.
Yeah, I pulled my shit all the way back, bro. Like, I don't know, I'm weird. I do shit a lot weirder than everybody else.
All right, he's got about 210 left to the pin.
Going outside.
They've chosen the 3-iron here. The approach is heading a bit to the right.
Nice fucking shot, right, dude.
This is his third shot. He's in the bunker here. Let's see how he deals with it, shall we?
This is where it might come back, homie. No far, bro. On those, you want to hit them a couple feet in front of the hole. Like, yeah.
finishing this hole with a solid putt. All right, drop this putt and secure that eagle. Let's do it. Oh. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here.
There we go. There we go. Yeah. There you go. Nice shot.
He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him.
Once you get your diamond down, bro, you're set. It's what makes swing sticks so hard. I want someone to beat the fuck up.
This one's about 110 from the pin.
Oh, and I hit that bitch slow.
Come on, ball. Kick right.
That would have been perfect if it was. Oh. Damn.
He's getting ready to.
There we go, bro.
Shot.
I thought it was in two.
This one. This putt is incredibly long. I personally don't have faith that he's going to do it. But let's tune in. Let's see what's going to happen. Oh my goodness. 6 foot putt for him.
There you go. There we go. Shit. I think Petey sobered up.
And teeing off now in a long par four. Nice.
Hopefully that's on some flat ground for it.
Ooh, that's unfortunate.
We're about took him his fucking head out, man.
Getting ready to fire away with his second shot. And from here, he's looking at around 185 yards to the pin. five iron on display for this one. Setting up his third shot here. This is an 8 iron. Setting up here now for our third shot.
There we go.
He's a long way out here. He's got a long putt to deal with. I don't know. What do you think? Yikes, that went right by. And if this putt drops, we'll be at all square again. And a decent putt.
Nice. There we go. I bet you he's a powerhouse.
Second shot on the eighth.
Oh, I should have went over farther. My bad.
Now let's hit the green. And setting up from around 120 yards out. Taking this one with the 8 iron. Okay, this is his third. Let's see how this shapes up, because this is his third shot. Goes putting for par here.
Maybe you're moving your stick over to the left.
His bogey putt. And the putt drops. And if you sink this, no way you can
live. There we go. Okay. There we go.
Team sits at one up after that one. And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it.
There we go.
And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. I'm not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. And he's hitting out of the first cut. They're going with the 5-iron here. And he's got about 160 yards to go here. And they're choosing the 6-iron here.
Too much
club, I think.
Well, they used a 5 and went too much. I would have went with 8 or 9, honestly. Now you good, homie? Shit. Fucked your shit up.
This is what our third shot's looking like.
Too hard.
And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here.
That's nasty. But not nasty enough for old Petey.
His round with the par. And congratulations to
GG, bro. GG, bro.
Two up on the other team. Great work.
Yo, GG, guys. Great game.
I will leave you to your own devices. Thank you for the round, and we'll see you next time.
That dude was 420. Yeah. I didn't. Oh yeah, I did. Shit. Alright, yeah, I'm par two now. Alright, you're good. Yo, what up? Oh shit, you're waiting on me. Sorry, I'm looking at my crypto. Let me do that. I know I gotta. We didn't do my son's car yesterday because he was fucking around and pissed me off. So I was like, I didn't plan on doing this. I didn't plan on chewing your ass out, dude. So we'll just do everything tomorrow. So. Nah, you good. Nah, goddamn, man. Like, what the fuck?
Hello there, my name's John, and I would like to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. And today we're just taking a nibble at this course, playing the back nine. Let us begin.
Oh. Oh, get that bounce. Oh. There you go.
There you go. Let's see what this guy does. Not sure where this one's going to end up. See you later to that ball. This is his third shot. They're going with the driver off the turf, I guess.
Fuck yeah, it did.
Second shot on the 10th coming up.
One for it. That was fast.
Good stuff.
That was gorgeous, though.
Okay, here's his fourth shot.
Yeah, what up?
This is his third shot. And this putt drops. You can go one up. This one's on a good line.
There it is. There it is.
Keep these under par vibes going as we move forward here. Great start to your round. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Okay, one up after the first. That's what you want. Yeah, you might need a little more power. We got a headwind on this hole.
Hold on. There bucks. Two, so 113. Hold on, 113 plus 9 is 1. Hold on, 113. Yeah, 122. I'm gonna hit this about. Oh, give me. Oh, I hit that loss.
This one might be a bit long.
Damn.
Okay, we're on the green.
Little long. Little long, homie.
Prediction. Taking this one with 9 iron. And for him, this will be for the birdie.
Holy shit, bro. Nice putt.
8 feet to go.
I think you made up for last game already, homie.
And that one goes for birdie. And that hole's halved. This tee shot should work. All right, let's see how he does.
That's all right.
Let's see what he does here. 110 yards out.
They're 110 yards out, man. You drilled the shit out of it. So I fuck around on my phone and TikTok and all that shit.
Ooh. Setting up here about 1. Right, nice approach on that one. 11 feet to the cup for him.
Yeah. I hope it's decent. There it is.
Okay, 11 feet out. Let's see what he does. Nice little putt.
Nice.
And that hole will be halved. And teeing this one up on hole number 13.
Nah, I hit that one slow, but that works out. That panned out. We got that members mount.
And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes.
Yo, excuse me.
And he's got around 165 yards to go. Here's their 8-iron.
Oh my god.
He's got around 155.
Damn, son. Damn. That was nice. That was a nice shot, homie.
Going with the 9-iron.
Nah, man. Fuck no. Duh. Damn, that was nice.
This one for the birdie.
There we go.
That's your fourth birdie of the day. And that hole will be halved.
You're good.
Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this
good.
One. Let's see how this tee shot goes.
Right.
He's sitting right in the beach. Let's see how he can make
it. Oh, this is what it comes down to, win to either tie or win the hole, bro. There we go.
All right, here's our second shot on 14. That
wasn't bad. It was just.
He's got 16 feet.
It's gonna be a tough putt, man. This is tough green anyway. I'll probably go maybe 2.5 blocks. But not by much, though.
And they'll take this all square.
Maybe. Two and a quarter. Oh. One and a quarter. Damn, they got that one. Yo, you gonna be on for a while? This is probably gonna be my last game, homie. I'm gonna go shoot some BB guns with my kid. Because if I don't, it's going to eat at me.
Let's go. Pound this one out there. That swing was to die for. Here to go with his second shot.
Yeah.
All right, this is his second.
You might want to put. Oh yeah.
Well, he's setting up for a long
I thought
time.
You had that, homie.
What'll happen here? And that will drop. All right, let's take this for birdie and peace out. What do you say?
There we go.
Asshole with that bogey got me a little scared.
God damn. Thank you.
Hey, that hole's gonna be halved.
Nice.
And he sets up around 165 yards out.
Excuse me.
This is an 8-iron. Okay, second shot here on the 16th.
Oh, I hit that bitch fast.
Approach shot worked out just fine.
Damn.
Okay, he's got 17 feet to the cup from here. Just missed. All right, if they sink this, they're going to go one up.
You're good.
And here we go. This one for par.
There we go.
Good job.
Barely.
He's got about a 3-footer here. Okay, safely home with that putt. And that hole will be halved.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, let's see what you can do on this one. Let's get a little kick left here. I like
there
it.
We go.
I like what you did there. And here we go. This is his second shot. And if he sinks this next putt, it's going to go dormy. Okay, this one is for the par.
Nah, you're good, homie.
Oh, that was almost in. And if your friend sinks this, they're going to take this dormy. And that putt safely in its home.
You're good, homie.
Not an amazing swing. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Okay, we've found your friend here in the deep rough. Let's see how he does.
I go golfing pretty much every day, and so I had to buy this golf laser ring.
Rangefinders can be expensive. When I saw it in this registry, I think I'm saying that right. I am headed to the golf course. I
Stuart's stepping up to the next shot with the Aravis ring. Red rangefinder. As soon as you're in, just gonna check that real quick, see where he's at. Is that about 9.2 yards away? I'm gonna have to trust him, but oh, and it looks like he never pulls out. He just leaves that shit in. Oh, I gotta take off the condom. Drop it.
Heading towards that bunker.
What up, dude?
Good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole.
And he misses. Stuart's stepping up to the next shot with the Aravis ring. Rangefinder. As soon as you're in, he's going to check that real quick, see where he's at. 9.2 yards away.
Damn. Should have clubbed up more.
How he does from the greenside bunker. He's got an insanely long putt to contend with here. I don't even know what to say about it other than let's just watch and see what he does. Footer for him.
You're good, homie.
Here it is. Guys, I am genuinely impressed. So I put this up against my own rangefinder. Very accurate, first of all. For the price point, extreme.
You don't need rangefinder, guys. I play golf all the time. Yeah. Everybody's have rangefinder. Hold on, Jimmy. Like they're on safari. Let me shoot the flag. Oh, no. Don't take a club out till I shoot the flag. It's 280. 280. I'm going to take out my 270 club. I haven't seen you hit a ball for about 150 yards.
Ouch, right by the hole. And for the par.
It is.
And that putt will go down.
Come on, please let me be the one teeing off. Please let me be the one teeing off. No offense, homie. Let me be the one.
Unfortunately, that's a missed green. All right, let's see what he does on this one.
Thank you, thank you. Should have pulled it back a little more. I didn't think it. I didn't even throw any backspin on that shit either. Oh, this dude's got to take a practice swing. Come on, bro.
Absolutely need to invest in a rangefinder, but I get it. They're
5 iron on display for this one. Okay, he's in the greenside rough here.
Nah, you good, homie.
This putt, you could save par. Good luck.
Ooh. Didn't help I missed that.
Playoff winning